Very good. Very long. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Number one. What does she have?
She has a knit and some ribbon.
Are you sure to know?
Ribbon bar.
No.
Ribbon.
What does she have?
She
have mom.
Yo. She some.
She and he must use what?
She has any ribbon bar. What does she have?
She has some tape. This is tape, okay? So sorry.
Ribbon bar sounds not tape.
No, this is tape. Ribbon not like this, okay? Number two. What does he have?
He has some scissors.
Very good. Number three. What do they have?
They have some magnets.
Magnets. Yes. Okay. And number four. What doesn't he have?
He doesn't have any pushpins.
Pushpins. Okay. And number five. Do they have any calculators?
Yes.
They are. Yes, they
have
this much. Yes, they have some. Yes, they have some calculators. Okay. Number two. Okay, can you read these?
Rock, beach, camp,
clam,
scarf, waves.
Yes. Can you read these too?
There are cool room for children in this hotel. This is a pilot room. There are paintings of boats on the wall. There are two beds in the room. The beds are both. There is a toy box. And there are lots of toys. There's a wardrobe in the room. There are chairs and there is a table. There are bunk beds too. There is a TV.
Yeah,
there's a TV and there's a DVD player.
Very good. Thank you, Tuna. Bye bye.